We're at the Kenepuru Science Center over in Porirua, and today we hosted the Early Career Research Science Symposium, where we had 6 poster presentations and 13 oral presentations. I wanted to bring as many researchers that are based at KSC as I could into one room where we could all see what one another are working on. I'm hoping that that will foster more collaborations, put everyone a bit more in touch with each other and the work that they're doing, and have a broader understanding of all of the really cool and exciting science that goes on here at ESR. It's a chance to connect and also upskill our colleagues, so really hone in those communication skills. They can develop materials that they can use elsewhere. The importance of these science symposium and research events is to build the confidence of our early career researchers. A lot of the folks that were presenting today, this would have been their first time either presenting a poster or first time on the stage presenting in front of a room full of people. And we have individuals from many different backgrounds, different levels of their education, all coming forward and stepping out of their comfort zone. I also think it's important to encourage and nourish the enthusiasm in our young scientists, because one day they will progress into these more senior positions and go on to become scientific leaders. So we really need to give them as much of a boost as we can right now to bolster their confidence.